on, you and me. Computer freaking all night long, and you can build it on my circle so small.
Playing in LA because they understand my history and they have an open mind and they're just excited about music. You know, house music is constantly evolving and they know what I play, but they also are very open-minded to hearing where I'm headed next musically. Last night I decided to do my album Future Retro and sort of my translation of some of the tracks that inspired me growing up. Just trying to bring music to people that has inspired me. So be a good night tonight. Do it now. Amazing LA rock tonight. I love playing in Avalon. Just amazing crowd, great energy. And for me, San Francisco is always my favorite crowd, but when LA is on, it's on, and tonight was wicked.
Thank you, DJ Dan. It was a great set.